Hi, I'm Brian, the Program Director here at Code Institute. Today we're going to talk about what is a full stack developer and how to become a full stack developer. Don't forget to like, follow, share and subscribe. With full stack software developers in such high demand, many people can be curious about what they do. Full stack developers are a type of software developer. A software developer is a broad term that covers a broad range of careers, from front end to back end and more. A full-stack developer has a rich, comprehensive set of skills and can handle a broad range of responsibilities and programming languages. Let's drill down a little further into that. So a full-stack developer is somebody who works on both the front-end, client-side, and the back-end, server-side, of software development and the connections between both. Full-stack developers are equipped to take on a myriad of tasks. They will work with multiple programming languages such as HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and Python. They'll work with technologies such as Git and GitHub, libraries and frameworks like Bootstrap, React, Flask, and Django, database technologies such as Postgres and MongoDB. They'll also be involved in agile software development practices and much more. All software applications work with data in some capacity. Full stack development concerns itself with data in three manifestations: data as presented, data in motion, and data at rest. Data as presented is what the end user sees when they view an application in web browsers, mobile devices, car dashboards, self-service check-ins, etc. Data in motion is data that is used within the processes and algorithms that determine how an application works. In other words, the rule of what the application should do. And data at rest is data that is stored on and accessed from files and disks for use by applications. A full stack developer works with data in these three instances, and as such has a rich understanding of the entire architecture of an application. The front end activities of full stack development focus on data as presented. The back end activities of full stack development focus on data in motion and data at rest. As such, full stack software developers will have experience with the programming languages that operate across the full stack. There are three primary languages used in front-end aspect of full stack development: HTML, which is the content and structure of the data as presented; CSS, which is the look and feel of the data as presented; and JavaScript, the logic that helps out the back end in determining how the data in motion is presented and manipulated on a screen. These languages are used together in order to organize and display or present data to an application users in an intuitive, effective, and visually appealing way. Now, the back-end aspect of full-stack development uses languages such as Python, C#, Ruby, Java, and others to work with data in motion. These languages determine how and what data is sent to the front-end. Languages such as SQL or SQL work with data at rest. SQL allows us to store, modify, and retrieve data to and from their place of rest. The front end is connected to the back end, often using what are called frameworks, to allow the flow and manipulation of data in these three manifestations. Having been trained in both front and back end development activities, a full stack developer has a much broader set of responsibilities in comparison to other software development positions. The role covers a variety of tasks, including developing and designing applications from end to end, working with multiple technologies, working both on the front end and back end of applications, working with front and back end teams, comprehensively testing and debugging and maintaining the software, increasing the efficiency of the applications by using multiple frameworks, and seamlessly working with version control systems. Another aspect is working with databases and servers for the back-end applications, developing and integrating application programming interfaces, otherwise known as APIs. They also use their knowledge to see the bigger picture when working on a project and troubleshoot more effectively. Now, this is by no means an exhaustive list, but rather a general overview of some of the things that a full-stack developer will oversee or be involved in. Full-stack development can be a rewarding career path for those who are willing to build up the skills of both front-end and back-end development. While it takes a lot of learning and self-development, rest assured that there are a number of benefits to becoming a full-stack developer, such as you'll be well paid, Often, full-stack developers are highly valued because they can offer so much to an organization. You'll be in demand. The demand for software developers is huge. However, the opportunities for full-stack developers are even greater. They are experienced in front-end, back-end, and the full-stack development itself, and are suited to more roles. They are well-rounded and have a better understanding of the big picture. Essentially, they are skilled in three distinct job roles. They're a back-end developer, they're a front-end developer, and they're a database developer. They're also versatile. So working with both the front-end and back-end means that the full-stack developer is more versatile when it comes to application development. They have a broader understanding of the projects, and as a result, many go on to manage teams and projects. They also have subject matter expertise. An understanding of the full stack will make you an indispensable employee. In addition, as a full stack developer, you will understand a wide range of languages, frameworks, technologies, and more. Now, even if a full stack developer ultimately goes on to specialize in front or back end, knowledge of the development layer that they have moved away from will make them better at the tier they have chosen to go deeper within. A good full stack developer is one who values self-development, is willing to learn, and is also willing to work hard. Technology brings change very quickly, and you'll have to change with it. Now, if you're coming to the world of software development for the very first time, some of what we've just covered might sound a bit obscure or technical. So if you've never experienced coding before, then try Code Institute's free 5-day coding challenge. Here you'll learn some of the basics needed for software development, including HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. After 1 hour a day, over 5 days, you'll have built your very first web page or front-end application. So register now through the link in the description below.